If you ever experience lagging or slow issues with your FIFA Mobile game while playing, then you must know these three advanced settings to boost your overall performance. And it will boost your gaming experience. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. First, enable this setting from the game itself. Open the game. Once you're on the page, tap Display. Here, you need to choose the resolution to standard. Select 60 FPS. Choose low on the UI effect. Now save it. Quickly after this setting, in the second method, enable allow screen overlay on settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap additional setting. Scroll down and tap the developer option. Scroll down, find allow screen overlay on settings. Toggle this option. Third, adjust your graphic settings for your FIFA Mobile. From here, it would help if you also look for a graphic system driver. Now, open it up, find out FIFA Mobile. Now, tap on it. Choose a system graphic driver. Before you play the game, make sure that you update your apps from the Google Play Store. After that, your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have any problems, please ask me in the comment section.